This is how I protect my curls while sleeping after wash day. I separate my hair and I tie off with two silk scrunchies. You can grab leggings, pantyhose, whatever. Just dive in. Wink. I feed my arm up the leg and pull my hair through. I repeat this step for both sides, and now I tie the hair back just like you would a durag if you had short hair. I pop a knot in, and now I'm ready for bed. In the morning, I simply untie, remove, and my curls last for days with this protective sleep style. Good luck.